Bernie has basically been proven right on a lot of things now that we're in the middle of this pandemic. I mean, we have a need for universal health care. That's obvious right now. What kind of a country or an economy are we going to have if Americans are too sick to go to work and too poor to pay for health care? It's an outrage. And I was just reading that 25% of Republicans now say that they're more likely to support universal health care. So much for socialism is not going to work. This is a form of socialism to have a universal health care. And now I'm glad I named my dog after
Bernie,
him again.
Will Bernie make Biden take another look at where he stands on some issues, you think, Sonny?
Yeah, I do. You know, and I thought what was fascinating to me is that when you look at Joe Biden's ascent in this race, South Carolina was a make it or break it place for him. And I just learned that 46% of South Carolina's coronavirus deaths are African Americans. African Americans make up just 27% of the South Carolina population. And so Biden really has to listen to Bernie's proposal for Medicare for all. Has to listen to Bernie's proposal for universal health care. You know, it was something that I think so many people were against. So many people wanted to keep their health care. Yes, maybe you keep your health care, but health care should be a right. A right. And tying health care at this point to employment is a disaster. We see what has happened. And so I think, you know, Bernie was way ahead of the curve here, and we have to rethink it, to Joy's point. We must rethink that.